The new XL Series binocular telescopes use a special type of glass that eliminates chromatic aberration, also known as false color fringing. That glass is it's called ED, which stands for Extra-Low Dispersion, and it eliminates, I'd say, about 90% of all chromatic aberration. Beyond that, we have what's called SD, which eliminates 100%. SD glass is available in the BT82, so we have the BT82 XLED and the BT82 XLSD available. The BT100, so it's available with BT100 XLED and BT100 XLSD. The only difference you will see is the color of the trim. The rings on here on the ED models are red, and on the SD models, it's gold. The larger models here are only available in SD, so the BT120 and the BT127 are only available with the SD super-low dispersion glass that eliminates 100% of chromatic aberration. There are some other binocular telescopes on the market that don't use either of those glass types. So at higher magnifications especially, those binoculars are going to show significant chromatic aberration. We don't build a binocular telescope without using ED or SD glass.